I hate when this happens. But something went wrong with the capture card and didn't record last session, so I'm gonna play that session again. Ah, shoot! I never would have guessed! That means that Lego kills people. Get it, get it, go! Get it! Oh, nice, okay. And then we'll jump off of here. Ooh! Look at that backward strut. So we'll head back to that elevator. I thought there was a quicker way. Oh, there's a spring over here. That we'll grab and spring back up. Spring into action! Ooh! Even though good old Yoshi went straight through the floor there. I don't believe anything respawns, so we should be able to go right through this without dealing with anyone. Hopefully. Because we got rid of pretty much everyone. Is there anything behind this? This is oddly suspicious. I didn't check this out before, but it's kind of suspicious to me. Well, that is why. Is that it? That seems weird. Is that it? That seems odd. Is that odd? Alright, well, I got that Thunder Rage, so that's pretty nice. I'll take it. It's not too big of a deal. Alright, so let's head over and get our Flipper's Pizza. We're free. Hopefully they give us our report cards, too. What kind of incentive is that? Like, I thought the whole point of a report card was to be excited to... I guess if you got straight D's and straight F's and straight F's, you wouldn't be too happy. So I guess a Flipper's Pizza is to, like, warm you up to what you're gonna do. What in the world are these monsters? Ooh. You think these weirdos flipped the switch? I flipped the switch. Let's hurry up and find it, and we can switch it back. See you later, scrubs. Can't even handle it. Can't even handle it. Get out of here. Done with you. Get it, go. Come on. Don't do this. Okay, they good? They out. Okay, so we'll switch this back. I thought there was a battle to be had here. I thought there was a battle with those guys, but I guess the hammering was the real battle. All right, so now we're basically to the blind stuff. I got past this part, and that's it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that guy was that guy there before. I don't remember. I don't think he was. Well, either way, he was too lazy to go down there. What a wimp. All right, so let's head back up. We'll see what's going on with the choo-choo train. Seems like an odd place to keep a key. Like way far back in like a dungeon sort of thing. Is that just me? I don't know, I think that's weird. Let's grab this bad real quick. And now we're back to the blind here. I don't think I left here yet, so. All right, here we are. We'll see what happens next, I guess. I'm excited. Well, I'm a little spooked too. Let's see if Dupless is gonna deal with us. That might have been him. Was that him? Okay, where's our... See, King K, sup, dude? Male, Peach, evil treasure. I don't know. Is that like suggestions to where to like, where you can like do stuff? I guess. Let's go. Right, here we are. We're getting out of here. We're gonna jump this. We're going to like Back to the Future, you know. Here we are. Let's go. We hit 88. 88. We didn't hit 88. It's pretty bad. Alrighty. Oh, bing bong, bing bong, bing bong. Attention, attention, all passengers, thank you for riding the Excess Express. Our next stop is our last Parsley Heights. Okay, so tomorrow's our last day here. Exciting stuff. I'm pretty pumped for day three. See what happens. See if Beldum actually, like, fights us. Ah, morning of a new day. I love it. It's so cool and brisk, too. I love that. That's a little suspicious, don't you think? Why does he love mornings so much? I'm getting so many emails right now. What's going on? What do you guys want? Who is this? Papatch? Or you? Is that the guy who's on a ship? This is way too... Oh! Whoa! How did he get it? How did he get his phone all the way out there? That doesn't seem very safe. Is that safe? I mean, if it's waterproof. Is the Game Boy SP waterproof? By chance, does anyone know? Can we test that out? Anyone want to be the one who tests that out? Wait, she's gone. She's gone. Oh man, she's evil. She's Beldum. Guarantee you it. She's Beldum. I mean, what other person disappears except a witch and a ghost? But that's besides the point. He reappears. Where's everyone at? Hey, are you okay up in here? Are you alright? What's going on here? Are they just all sleeping? What's going on? Something's a little suspicious here. Is Pennington still here? What? What the heck's going on? What is this? Is this the work of Luigo? I mean, he killed all those people, so I guarantee you Luigo's part of this. Disappointed. Oh, wait. I know what to do now, because in the baggage area, there's a... Oh, shoot. Oh, they dead. But not quite. Okay, can I hit that? Hey, back off, you scrubs. Get away from the door. Okay, somehow we have to get to that back area. I believe that's something along the way. Is anyone driving the train right now? That's what I'm mainly worried about. Is if someone's riding in the train. Oh, it's probably Beldum. Beldum? Is that her name? Beldum? Beldum the witch. Is she driving this? Who's in cabin one then? No one's in cabin one. Because Doublas was there. Or everyone's conspiring against me? Oh, hey, he's here. Alright, what's going on? Ah, good morning, sir. It's quite quiet this morning, wouldn't you say? Oh, shoot. Huh, is something on the windshield? Ah, shoot! We dead! Who's gonna steer this thing? Yeah! Oh, what are these things? Oh, aren't those the things from the station yesterday? They must have stowed away. What should I do? First, we have to ensure the passengers are safe. They are the passengers! The best way to get on a plane is to become the passenger. Wait, a train is to become the passengers. Trust me, I know this. I'm pretty good at sneaking onto the trains. Mario, can you check on the passengers? They're all dead. Little did we know, only Luigo remained. Wait, what if these guys are Luigo? Think about it. Have we seen Wiligo in a while? Nope. And last time we saw him, he was with another person. Another green person. With four flower-like petals. These things also have four flower-like petals. Wiligo is one of these things. That was his experiment all along, is to become one of these black shadowy things. Yeah, this is not going too hot. I'm not pleased with this. Maybe the passenger or the baggage area is now open, considering they're all flooding the hallways. I think it's free now. Yeah, it looks like it's free. So that means we can, I believe we can jump on a pipe to get up. Smog? I think it's a smog. Those little monsters are inside the train now. Let's get them. Back off! You freaking scrubs, don't mess with me. What's that? That's the waitress. Okay, you good? You fine? Okay. They have the poor conductor. How horrible. Please help him. Oh, he's probably in here, isn't he? Back off! Get out of here. Alright, we good. Don't mess with me. Or I'll mess with you. Okay, Detective Mario, you saved us again. Hey, I must have been taken by those black things while I was sleeping. Scary. They seem to have come in... into the baggage car through that open window. We still have many of our paying passengers on those poor souls. Oh, those poor souls, excuse me. Alright. Wait. How they steal everyone and yet come back into this one room? Or why did they? Why would they come back in here? This is like the worst place to go. Oh, I screwed up. Alright, let's try this. I'm having a hard time. There we are. We got it. Okay. Should I go on one of these? Can I get something from this? I don't think I can. I don't think there's anything available there. Okay, let's jump off there. Okay. Oh shoot. Okay, oh there it is. I can't tell what's going on. Am I doing things? Okay. Back off! I'm done with this. I'm done with you. Oh, they fighting back, aren't they? Come here. Don't do any of this. I like it. Okay, I think there's a person over here because there's a large gap. Or there's a lot of people. Or a lot of these black shadowy things here. Okay, maybe not. I don't know how you can tell there's a person there. I guess you see part of its sprite. Or their sprite. Some sprite sounds pretty good right now. Oh! I thought that was a good sign. Was that a good sign? Does that mean I'm making progress? I'm probably done here. Okay. You got anything for me? You got anything good? This is nice. They flying towards me. I don't like that. Alright. I'm just gonna keep going down. They coming after me like no tomorrow. I don't like that. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Did they do a bad? What are they doing? Oh shoot, what is this? Is this a fist? I don't know what this is! What are you? Oh, is it an octopus? I guess it's not an octopus. Oh, shoot! Now it's an octopus. What is this gnarly thing? Wow! Gonzalez! Look, it's got the something. Passengers, I think. Help! Ack! I'll see you later. Get prepared. I don't think you're prepared for my 12 damage. I'll show you even more damage, too. If I charge. I'll give you 14 damage, I believe it is. Okay, I think we're gonna we're gonna... Oh... So, we're gonna... Oh my gosh. Oh my god. We're gonna do so much damage with this. You're literally gonna probably get like half damage on you. If I do... If we don't screw this up again. Okay, there. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, we got two power. Oh my gosh. If we charge this, we're going to be unstoppable, essentially. This is going to be awesome. Okay, call the herd of Yosh. All right, we're just going to let's use Stampede. Oh! We did it. Nicely done. See you later, scrub. Oh, so many Yoshes. Oh, nicely done. Oh, man. Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm so excited for this. Oh. How much damage is this gonna do? Alright, we're gonna try this out. Okay, press right before stomping on the enemy. Or is it? Oh! Oh my god! That was almost half HP! That's ridiculous! That's so overpowered and it's so good! Oh my god. This is ridiculous. He's already at like 11 HP. This is not even fair. Like I feel like I'm cheating. Oh. Oh man. Oh well. Well, that's not very fair either. Okay, let's get Yosh. Then we can ground pound this, take this out, and then take the other one out with a nice jump. I think we should be able to take both of them out in two turns. Two turns, that's ridiculous. Okay, if I don't screw this up, I should be able to. Right before hitting the enemy. Oh, I screwed it up. Okay. Well, three turns. Actually, no. How much does this do? How much? I think we're gonna have to take another turn here. We should be fine. We'll take him out in three. That's still ridiculous. Yeah. You're 3 HP. Actually, no. Oh, did he not take a turn there? Here we are! We took him out in three turns. Was that it? That was it. That was really anticlimactic. It's not even fair, like... Well, I guess we'll see, like, if there's another form. We're so overpowered right now. It's ridiculous. Thank you. Boy, it's like all you did for 3 days was save us. How can you, if we ever thank you? Everyone's safe now. It's all thanks to you. Oh, thank you much. I shaved my life. I shaved it all for you. Oh wait. It was actually, I thought I was just being dyslexic there, but it was really shaved. Alright, you did it. Oh. So, did you all know? This dashing fellow has been the famous Luigo all along. We will soon arrive at Posley Heights. Ladies and gentlemen, please prepare to disembark. See ya. That was the boss fight. We just destroyed that boss. I feel bad. Is this the end of the chapter? Bing bong, bing bong, bing bing bong. Attention all passengers, now arriving at Possley Heights. Please watch your step and be sure to take all of your belongings, not necessary belongings. And thank you for choosing the Excess Express. We finally made it, Gonzalez. Let's see that Possley Sanctum place that the profess was talking about, huh? Alright, well, I guess we're heading to the Sanctum. I believe... Was that a... I'm not sure what that is. I think that's like a... Kind of like a... Research area? I don't know. Sanctum? I'm not sure. I don't know. I probably should now. Alright, so we're gonna head off. That was a... I'm gonna be sad if that was the end of the chapter. Because we just destroyed that boss. That was ridiculous. That was probably the quickest boss fight I've ever done. Like, in any game. Alright. Oh, it's Pennington's brother. Or something. Or he's just a penguin. Just a normal penguin. Yeah, he's just a normal penguin. That's sad. I thought he was Pennington's younger brother. That's unfortunate. Alright, so let's go do some exploring. There looks like to be something over here. What? You can't do that? Why'd you... I'm gonna inform these guests that they have a slight problem here. They have sharks invading their pool, which is not cool. Oh, get wrecked. Pretty good. I'll save, because I'm proud of our accomplishment. Getting rid of the good old guy in 3 turns. We'll see if we fight up again, if we fight Beldum here. That's what I was originally thinking was going to be the boss, but I'm not sure why it was those guys. Hey, gone traveling sanctum manager. Okay, no way, that stinks. What now? Ah, it is my dear Luigo. What are you doing at my doorstep, young fellow? He's freaking rich. What? I wasn't expecting. He's freaking rich, isn't he? You live here? You're the Sanctum manager, dude? I thought you were a detective. Well, yes, that is more like a hobby of mine, if the truth must be told. But enough chatter. Shall we go inside? Alright, so we're gonna check out the inside. Hey, how's it going, you guys? Are we good in here? Hey! You freaking... I'm done with this garbage. You come right here. You're one step too late. We have the crystal star. Well, you guys aren't very nice. Hey, don't leave me without me. Well, that was interesting. Oh, crud. Oh, crud. you're too late. We're too late. We gotta go after them. Just a second there, Luigo. Exactly what is going on here? Speak quickly. Yes, quite rudimentary. So they were at... You were looking for the crystal star in the sanctum. Yes. Very interesting. Well, no case for worry. The crystal star is safe. Yes, quite safe indeed. The stone that our rude friends stole was fortunately a red herring, a fake. The real one is hidden somewhere in the sanctum to prevent such a theft. However, as to the location of the real crystal star, well, as the sanctum manager, I am, of course, prohibited from telling anyone. However, I do know where it is. Of that, you can be most certain. Yes, indeed. Besides, I am sure a junior detective like yourself could find it on your own. Now, Luigi, put to use all of the razor-sharp sleuthing skills I have taught you. Make me proud. All right, let's see.